We're here today to be reacting to E equals MC squared. Can't wait for this. It's about to get lit up in here. You already know. This is our first actual like album stream of 2019. So happy New Year's to all you guys. I haven't been able to say it to you guys live. Yeah, hope you guys all have a very wonderful year. Make the most out of it. I forgot to tell you guys live in person, but I posted it on like pretty much all my social media. The music that I'm playing right now is off of my mixtape. First, 2019 is barely starting to get posted on pretty much most streaming platforms. And yeah, so you can listen to my mixtape on iTunes, Spotify, anything like that, all that streaming platforms. If you want to listen to my music project, just search up Transition MC Hari. You'll find it. You'll find me, and you can listen to my mixtape if you like the songs that you're hearing right now. Yeah, so I was looking at this track list. 14 tracks, 52 minutes and 25 seconds. So not too bad. This is released on New Year's. This was released on New Year's apparently. Actually, I was looking at the track list and something kind of threw me off because track 11, which is titled O.O.C. O.O.C. I cannot play it on here. I might have to search it on YouTube or something else. Apparently it's banned on Tidal. A lot of people say they really love this album, so really high hopes for this one. Yeah, I can't wait to see what 2019 has in store for us. Gonna be amazing, man. Gonna be amazing. So let's get into E equals MC squared. 14 tracks, 52 minutes. Track 1, which is titled Migrate, featuring T-Pain. Oh, what? She's starting out like that? Oh gosh. It's already a banger. Oh, this is a solid start. I was not ready for this song. Oh shoot. I love her flow on this too. Oh, take it away, T-Pain. T-Pain fit this vibe so well. Very, very nice collab for sure. So far off to a great start. Like that first song right there, oh, that's a club banger right there. That's a club banger. I could, like, just the feeling of it, that was a solid start. Solid start. She started with a whistle note on the album, pretty much. So, that was like, oh, she set the tone really high on this album right here. So, she usually does that. She usually keeps it steady at the very top for the rest of her album. So, yeah, very high hopes already going into the first song, Migrate. Oh, that was awesome. That was amazing. I wasn't ready for that. All right, let's move on to track 2, which is Touch My Body. Oh, okay, she's bringing slow down to a slow jam. Oh, R&B back. Hey, nice flow, nice flow. I like this even better than the first song. Oh man, she's putting the bar higher and higher. Yeah, this is definitely my style for R&B too. I love it. You know what? This almost gives us the same vibe as We Belong Together. This was her last number one. Oh wow. So this song is like pretty much legendary then. Oh man, that was well-deserved number one. Well-deserved number one hit right there. Oh man. Yeah, that's my top song right now. I love that song too. Such a good R&B vibe. And so now we're in track 3, which is Cruise Control featuring Damian, Marley. Oh, hey. Is that a Jamaican dude? Oh, this is such a 2000s R&B song. Ooh. Oh, I'm loving these vibes though. This is Bob Marley's song. Oh, it has like the same kind of vibe as Bob Marley's song. Hey, there's Damian. Sounds like Bob Marley too. Oh, nice flow though. Hey, such another smooth song right there. Oh man, that was awesome. First 3 songs off to a great start. Touch My Body is still my favorite so far, but yeah, all these songs, they're just so smooth, so easy on the ears, man. So easy on the ears. All right, let's move on to track 4, which is I Stay in Love. Oh, now she's really slowing it down. This sounds like more of her classic stuff. Oh, nice vibes. Nice vibes. This song just makes you feel happy. Like, it gives off such good vibes. That's all I get from this right now. All the hearts for this song. All the hearts for this song. Oh, man. Oh, I love that sound. She kills his climax. Hey. Oh. That might be my top song right there now. Oh, that was so good, man. Song is so deep. It did sound like a deep song. Like, yeah, that made me feel happy. I don't know why. That made me feel really happy for some reason. Such a good vibe song right there. That's really something I like. Yeah, that's my top song so far. Oh, man. We're only 4 tracks in. God dang. All right, let's move on to track 5, which is Side Effects featuring Jeezy. Oh, it's about to be... Something's gonna be some hardcore rap stuff right here. Uh-oh. Oh! Dude, the beat on this, though, is so good. Oh. Dang, she's flowing stuff. This sounds like a modern song though. That's crazy. Oh, Jeezy's about to come in. I don't know why he sounds like a Texas rapper. Dang, this song, the chorus hits hard, man. That's crazy. That was a good solid track. That was a solid track. Oh man. So far, I really like all five songs so far. I Stay in Love is still my favorite though, but we'll get into it.
Oh, it's groovy. So get the funk back in here.
Track six, which is I'm That Chick. This song sounds familiar actually. So smooth and relaxing. Oh, I can't stop moving my feet to this one though. This is one of those songs. Lays up and taste me. Yeah, another smooth, very smooth, chill vibe right there. Yeah, definitely another smooth, chill vibe right there. I really like that. It was a, yeah, somebody said it, a disco kind of funky track right there. I liked it. All right, let's move on track seven, which is Love Story. Gotta make it knock. Oh, slowing it down again. Oh. Hey, this is the lyrics on this one for some reason. It was like an uplifting song though. I'm listening to the Love Story so hard right now. Hey, I like the little chorus going. Glad Mariah was able to share her experience with us right here.
I don't know why this song, I just really started paying attention to like the lyrics.
Yeah, it sounds like it would be good, really good with the acoustic version. Oh man, I'd have to listen to that one. I don't know why that one I just decided to like really focus on for some reason. I really focus on that song, but yeah, I really enjoy that. Very uplifting vibe to it. Storyteller Mariah right there. She shared her love story with us. That's all I gotta say. Alright, but we're already halfway done with this album now. Oh man, that went by pretty fast. Not including the bonus tracks though. But yeah, let's move on to track 8, which is I'll Be Loving You Long Time.
Oh man, oh man. Oh, that beat is amazing. Hey. Oh, I love that chorus.
Makes you feel some type of way. Dude, this does sound like one of those nice vacation road trip songs.
Hashtag good vibes.
TI part isn't in here. Actually, do y'all want me to look at the music video version right now or save it for like the later in the album? Oh man, react to the original later. Alright, we'll go ahead and react to the music video towards the end of the stream. Yeah, so let's move on to track 9, which is Last Kiss. Oh, this gives off the 2000 R&B vibes.
Be our last kiss.
Uh-oh. It's another nice, smooth, slow jam. Smooth and relaxing. I love that flow. This is like an in the field song right here.
It's too real.
It's trill, keeping it trill. Hey. Ooh, nice harmonies. Still so smooth. Oh. Hey. Yeah, that definitely hit in the field. That's such a relaxing song, actually. Nice vibe to it. All right, what is this? Track 10, which is Thanks for Nothin. Oh, this sounds like a heartbreak song right here. Oh shoot, the lyrics for Thanks for Nothin. Yeah, I'm hearing those lyrics. It's crazy. That makes sense though.
Ooh.
Oh man, those lyrics, man. Hey. Yeah, I really like that track actually. The lyrics were really deep on that one. But that we were on track 10 and it skipped all the way to track 12. So yeah, track 11 was blocked on title for some reason, called O.O.C, whatever it is. Yeah, let's listen to it on YouTube. What's it? Wait, what? This is a different vibe, like from everything else we've heard so far. That instrumental is really interesting. This sounds like it would be an interlude kind of song. It gives off the interlude vibe. Thanks song 3, but not that bad. Yeah, I really like the instrumental on this song, actually. For that kind of instrumental, I think it could have been, like, I don't know, something about that instrumental really, like, has more, I feel like it has more potential to me. But once again, it seems like just an interlude song. Interlude is pretty much, like, just a short song that, like, connects one part of the album with another. Just a little interlude kind of thing. A connecting piece. That instrumental I really like. but yeah, so let's move on to track 12, which is For the Record. Uh-oh. More of a smooth kind of vibe. Oh! It sounds like a deep song, actually. It sounds like a pretty deep song. It's a really interesting instrumental, though. It seems like the second half of this album is like, she's focusing more like lyrics on these. You still got those. Oh, where's the rest of the... Oh, she's still going. Oh shoot. She's still going. Wait, what? Oh, I was not ready for that. Oh shoot. She held that whistle note out for like half the album. Nah. Dang, that was cool. That was a cool ending right there to that song. The lyrics on these are really nice. These are just like all really relaxing kind of songs for the second half of the album. It seems like they're really deep songs, like focus really hard on the lyrics. That crazy whistle note. Longest whistle ever, right? Yeah, y'all warned me right there. I saw that. That's crazy. Which we're gonna get into Bye Bye track 13 right now. Oh gosh. Just from the first line. And the piano. Oh gosh. Ooh. So this is a tribute to The Fallen. Feels like a tribute song. Nice tribute song. Very nice lyrics to go along with this. Man. That piano, man. Why is the piano getting to... Oh, shoot, man. This might be my favorite song. This might be my favorite song on the album. This song makes you cry. Oh, man. We're in the fields. It's all good. These always hit the hardest for me for some reason, too. Man. I needed this song, man. I'm glad I know about this song now. I'm really glad. Oh, that whistle. Oh, the climax hitting hard, man. Climax hitting hard. Man. Hands up, man. Man. Ooh. Well done on this song, man. Yeah, this is my favorite song. I'm just gonna put that out there. This is my favorite song. Yeah, that was my favorite song right there. That was a very nice tribute song, man. Those songs by her, man, she hits hard, man. She hits hard. Yeah, I know how about those because I actually... actually, one of the songs I played at the beginning of the stream, one of my own songs, I had dedicated to someone I lost, like, in 2018 as well. So, yeah, I really know how those things feel. So, that one hits hard, but very nice tribute song right there. Favorite song, without a doubt. But, yeah. Let's move on to the final track of this album right there, which is I Wish You Well. Ooh, is this blues? Wait, I feel like I've heard this song. Where's the wigs at? The wigs are gone now after this. She really goes off vocal in this song? Oh, I don't know if I'm ready. Should I prepare for this? Yeah, it's just straight up her and the piano. Oh man, that gives off the intimate, very intimate kind of vibe. Oh, the gospel choir right there. Oh! Does she harmonize her whistles right there? Oh god. True. True. What? Stuff like this is just like you get. You just can't help but appreciate. Oh, she's killing it. Oh, she's getting in our soul right here, man. Preach. Nice ending note. Man, that was a good way to end off the regular album right there. That was an awesome way. She actually really had crazy vocals on that song. Really enjoyed that. She was like preaching to us right there. I liked it. Overall, man. Oh, that was a really... There was like maybe one or two songs that were just like... They were just like there. But the other songs, I really enjoyed all the other songs. There was a lot of them that I liked. Favorite, top two. Favorite one is Bye Bye. My second favorite is I Stay in Love. Those two were like stood out to me personally. Like pretty much the majority of the songs right there, like so good. Yeah, oh yeah, those are my top songs right there. And so let's get to the bonus tracks actually. We're not done yet, guys. All right, bonus track on E equals MC². All right, let's get to it. Oh. For real. Oh, I already know this is gonna be a jam. Okay, more smooth. Vibe. This is like it came off of her recent album. That's crazy. Oh, what? Oh, who's this? Oh, she's flowing. Oh, god dang. Oh, hey. That was cool, man. Oh, the Brat. Oh, dude, she killed that blood. That was amazing. I really like the vibe of this song, actually. Well done on that track. And that verse by the Brat. Oh man, solid, on point. Nice. Oh, she's harmonizing whistle notes. Oh, nice. Hey, that was a nice vibe. I like that song. I really like that one too. Yeah, that felt like it should have been on the album, actually. I wonder why it wasn't. All right, what's the next one? Heat, right? Oh, Mariah. All right, I'm gonna be reading the lyrics. Oh. She's throwing shade. Shots fired. This sample is N.W.A. Wait, really? Oh, I hear it now. Yo, I wouldn't have noticed if you didn't say it. Cushion down the street and my six pop. Boys in the Hood is sampling Boys in the Hood. I hear it now. Oh, that's awesome. Ooh. Oh man, she's throwing shade at somebody. Ooh, I like the vibe of this sound right of this part. Right? I like this. That's really cool. She sampled N.W.A. on this one. She went off on that one. There's only a live performance of the acoustic version, right? It's an MTV music video. Oh, it is? Okay, so it is this one then. She's doing this play without any effort too. Oh man, that was really short though. Wow. That was really nice flashing. She did that with ease. That's awesome. That was really relaxing. Last bonus track. Last bonus song to listen to for the end of this stream right here. Loving You Long Time, right? I'm watching the music video. I can't show the music video on the stream though because it's hard to edit in live. But yeah, this one's featuring T.I. The sample of this song, I just love. I love this. Oh, nice Mariah in that bikini though. Oh, it's such a nice vibe to the song. This is the one that you said like it sounds like a perfect road trip song, right? Oh, there's T.I. Yeah, he's riding this beat. Yeah, he had the flow on there, like smooth. Yeah, he fit into that song really, really nice. Yeah, he fit that really nice. Good vibes, man. Good vibes on the song. Oh, dolphins in the video too. Wait, was Mariah actually swimming with dolphins in that? Oh, yo, that's cool. Yeah, this is summer vibes actually. Oh man, I need to play this during the summer now. Why didn't I know about these songs when I was younger? I was too busy listening to the other stuff. All the suggestions from Mariah Carey, I love it. Bringing New Year right the right way. Yeah, this is a good start to the new year. 2019, guys, we are here. Hope we all have a good new year right here. But that has been my reaction to E=MC², plus a bunch of bonus tracks and some alternate versions of the songs on this album. Very nice album overall. I feel like this is one of the albums that appeals to my taste the most, actually. Yeah, a lot of really nice, smooth tracks and lyrics on here were nice as well. Oh man, overall, I really enjoy this album. All right, but yeah, so we have there's three or four albums left to listen to by Mariah Carey. Definitely plan on getting to all of them. They're all on my list. So yeah, we're gonna go strong for 2019. Yeah, so this is my reaction. Really enjoyed it overall. Thanks everybody for stopping by the stream. I'll let you guys know on Twitter or anything like that as well what I want to react to next and all that good stuff and when I'll be reacting. So all the good things going on. If you want to listen to my album after this, just search me up on Spotify, iTunes, any sort of streaming platform that you use. You can listen to my album as well. All the good stuff. But yeah, it's gonna be a good year, guys. Good vibes on the channel overall. Really enjoyed it. Thanks everyone for the awesome support. So yeah, I'll go and see you in the next stream, guys. So see you later. Stay safe.